Hey you all, it's Rose here after a long period of not doing literally anything. But I've been working just a little bit on camp here, but not much. I was trying to save all the getting new cats. I was gonna say stuff, but that was really inspecific. But nope, don't want a mouse. I want a thrush, so I can put it on the thing. Stop. Not good enough. Yeah, that's not. But I've added a few nests, and I found a crown, so I just supposed I should space for future mate, which we are going to have fairly soon, as I put a piece of prey on the thing. Hopefully, at least, but for now, I think we should do some hunting, because I don't really have that much prey. Also, leveled up the bite a little bit with the claw, and that's the claw's bite, so. Yeah, see, barely had to hit. Please don't kill me. Thanks. You guys are the best. Alright, so. Should probably do my hunting in here, so I'm not rudely interrupted. Should eat this. Playing this game, and I still really enjoy this music for no apparent reason. It's just sort of subconsciously always there. Thanks. Throw me your finest prey, please. So, plans for this episode are just gonna be like hunting, hopefully getting a couple cats to name, maybe, I don't know. But I definitely have to do some hunting. Expand that crate pile, y'all. So maybe we won't have to go out hunting every 2 seconds. Or I should say every time we need to go out. rabbit. I think I'm on ways to decorate our little place, our little clan thing after we get lots more cats, but nothing's really struck me. I use some pebbles and our friends from the clan. Okay. exactly sure when. Probably sometime in the summer, because we can't really do that with school, but maybe for about an hour or so. If you'd like to see something like that, then you should certainly tell me so, because, you know, I can really only do it if more than like one person watch it. But it's all just that I most likely be bored this summer anyway and want something to do. But if you do that and tell me if you'd like to see it or not, then that would be great. And I'll see you next episode of Warriors Untold Tales.